It's all right, ma'am. I'll handle this. LAPD homicide.
You want homicide or a doctor, sir?
You're a doctor?
You're a cop? I think you're going to be all right, sir. I've got some water over here. Come on. Are you okay?
Hey! I think I'm hurt, too.
Sam?
Hey.
Two guys from across the hall found her.
She's white as a ghost.
What do you make of that?
Punctual?
Tomato juice.
This lady out front says she saw something.
Jess, we got a witness. She's outside.
Never seen Bozo act like that before.
I take it that's Bozo?
Yeah, it's my neighbor's dog. It's a border collie mix. You know, really friendly and everything. I was sitting there watching TV, and Bozo starts growling, like she's seen a ghost or something. So I go to the door and I look out, and this guy runs right past me.
Can you tell us what this guy looked like?
Yeah, he was tall, thin, long dark hair, and really fair complexion. And he was wearing all black.
Anything else?
Yeah, there's one more thing. You guys are gonna think I'm crazy, but this guy had fangs.
Fangs.
Thank you very much.
Fangs.
So I was doing my morning jog, right? And all of a sudden, there she was, this vision, this goddess coming out of the water. August, I couldn't take my eyes off. It was like I was in some kind of hypnotic trance, and she had this wetsuit on.
A wetsuit?
No, this wasn't just a wetsuit. This is more like a wetsuit dream, if you catch my drift. And then she started to slowly peel it off. I about lost my mind.
Well, did you talk to her?
Well, yeah, I mean, of course. We had a nice little chat. But, August, I want to move real slow on this one.
Just how slow do you think you'll be moving, Detective? Samantha Moorcroft, I'll be slicing up your victims from now on.
Brooks, August Brooks. This is my partner, Chase McDonald.
Oh, yeah, we met the other day on the beach. Figured you were putting me on about being a cop.
Why would he do something like that? The wetsuit.
Oh, by the way, that old guy you steamrolled over? He's gonna be just fine. All right, gentlemen, let's get to work here. Start sawing open the chest. Thought I'd better give you guys a jingle.
No, we do appreciate that, Dr. Moorcroft.
Check this out. There's no blood, not one ounce anywhere. Your victim's been pretty well drained.
These puncture wounds, what do you make of them?
Fangs.
Fangs?
Yeah. Somebody or something bitter.
Best products on the market. Stuff metabolizes fat, burns it off in your sleep.
Ah, yes. A lean machine, huh?
Well, it is my temple.
And a beauty it's going to be, too.
Have you got anything for us, Annie, or have you been spending all your time staring at Cragmire over there?
Jealous?
Yeah, right.
No recent vampire killings in L.A., but there have been some in Florida and Texas.
Hey, come on, guys. Vampire slayings?
You don't believe in vampires?
No, as a matter of fact, I don't.
According to legend, it's as good as sex ever gets. The ultimate hickey.
Really?
I think I'll stick to the old-fashioned ways.
There's always been a fascination with vampires. Eternal life. Sleep all day, party all night, drink some blood, and all your senses are heightened beyond anything you could imagine. Vampires aren't that different from crack addicts.
There is one difference. Crack addicts don't go around sucking the blood out of people.
You're not gonna start believing in this stuff, are you, Mac?
Well, we do have a victim with no blood and fang marks.
Spooky.
Hey, guys, can you believe it? Now we got a Peeping Tom dressed as a vampire.
Werewolves.
What about werewolves?
You believe in werewolves, too?
August, I'm not saying I believe in vampires. All I'm saying is that I'm the type of guy that considers all possibilities. There's a lot of things in this world that can't be explained.
Oh, well then, obviously you believe in Bigfoot. UFOs. The Loch Ness Monster. How about the Loch Ness Monster?
Yeah, you're just not gonna stop, are you?
Did you bring your torch with you?
A torch?
Yeah. I mean, and you could run into the Frankenstein monster in a minute. Understand, he don't like fire, you know. Back, back. Mac, stop, stop!
What? I don't see anything.
Isn't that the Invisible Man?
You're a funny guy, August.
Mac.
What?
Up ahead.
Yeah, right.
No, seriously. Stop the car. Stop the car!
Is that our boy?
Let's check it out.
Black hearse traveling south on Pasadena just past Monterey, requesting backup.
This guy got this hearse souped up?
One out of 13, this is one out of 9, and one out of 3. Got visual on your suspect and
hot pursuit. Turning southbound on Pasadena from Rosecrans. Watch out for us.
And Figueroa.